Welcome back, or welcome the first time. Either way, be sure and click the thumbs up if you like what you see, and that makes this information easier to find for other teachers. Also, if you subscribe and hit that little bell symbol down below, you'll find that you will be notified every time that I post something new. Currently, I am running one vlog entry a day for 5 days a week, and also one informational video in the week. All right, so here I am. We finally got into our room. Here I am sitting in my classroom. I'm preparing the setting up my classroom video while I'm doing all of this as well. And here is what I have learned. I have learned I have way too much stuff. You know, I move out of my room every year. There's a lot of teachers who keep the same room. I can't even imagine the amount of stuff I would gather if I got to stay in the exact same room. Oh my goodness. It's bad enough as it is. I mean, you can see just from this little area. This isn't staged. I didn't set this up for video. I turned my camera around till I found something that looked like I could sit behind it and talk. Seriously though, I'm glad I move out every year, and I may even make a whole little video about the benefits of leaving your room every year, because it forces you to throw things away. And as I'm seeing, I have not thrown enough stuff away, but I have thrown a lot of things away, and there's nothing I've missed yet. Nothing I've gone, gee, I wish I hadn't thrown that away. Not yet. As your year progresses and as it comes time to move on to the next year, you might consider packing up, putting everything in boxes and storing it in the garage or wherever you can, so that next year you will have already gone through your stuff. You will have already been forced to pare things down. Because when I'm packing, let me tell you, I'm also tossing. I'm going, this is not good, this is not good, I don't need this, I don't need this, I don't need this. By the time it's done, I have weeded out a whole bunch of stuff, usually several trash cans, well, maybe even two or three of those big blue roller recycle bins we have running around here. But, you know, that's what I do. You don't have to do what I do. I'm just telling you what I do. And it works for me. I enjoy teaching with you. I enjoy learning with you. And together, we can take over the world.